Hi, good afternoon. My name is Scott Lamlein. I'm the director of music at St. John's Episcopal Church, and this is our, I think we're up to our third pop-up Pipes Alive concert. Fourth, it's our fourth actually, fourth concert. And so I'm happy you've chosen to join us today. During these days of social isolation, we have decided to bring concerts not from our church building, but from the homes of myself and several other good musicians. You'll get to hear Ed Clark next week, who's a good friend and harpsichordist, clavichordist, organist from his home studio as well. So I hope you'll join us each Wednesday at 12:15. Glad to have you here with us today. If you were here for the last concert I did in this home studio, you'll notice that things are just a little bit different. I no longer have my special little keyboard and computer keyboard up here to help. The organ is coming along, and I now have two functional manuals, and for the organ geeks out there, I have wired up the swell to pedal and great to pedal reversibles to be next and previous, so I can set up all of my stops in the software of the computer and advance through them with one button on the organ. So that's how I'm doing all the stop changes, making the sounds interesting and different throughout these pieces. You're going to hear two pieces today, Samuel Barber's Variations on Wondrous Love and the Johann Sebastian Bach Fugue in C minor, BWV 546. The Bach is heavy duty, very serious music, and this is music for Holy Week. The Wondrous Love Variations are really quite poignant and beautiful and take us into the message of this week really deeply. The last movement in particular has a lot of falling, sighing figures that are reminiscent of Christ on the cross in pain. But each piece brings us to a feeling of hopefulness and of the Easter message that is to come. So I hope you enjoy those. And I know I do. And so we'll have fun today sharing those with you. Finally, I want to mention that this series is now a benefit concert series, we are benefiting three different organizations. Information and links to pages to donate are in the description of this video, and so I hope you'll go there, as well as finding the program there and a link to a page about this organ and the work I'm doing on it. This week, we're sort of featuring Journey Home at St. John's, but all three groups, Journey Home and Food Share and Loaves and Fishes, help the homeless and the hungry close to St. John's in Hartford and in that part of West Hartford. And it's very important. At St. John's, where we're working regularly, when we're there regularly, a number of people come to the door and need help, and we do our best to help them. And unfortunately, what we can do is not that much because we're a small organization and focused on other things. We do what we can. And unfortunately, because our doors are closed, we can do even less as things are going now. So anything you can do to help those organizations, help those in need, would be great. And so I encourage you to visit those links below and be generous. Thanks very much. So on to the music, and we hope to see you next time.